guy I saw now. This is the guy I told you about that paid for my bills.
Oh, it's my pleasure, ma. Nah, sorry, David. It not be me. He doesn't know me.
You mean
babe,
the guy
this
that...
is the guy. He told me that is the owner of the estate. He's what? Yes.
But God, you see, if at the time you say,
oh,
this life, now to the sea. Maybe he doesn't see myself on my like. That's why he, mother, it's not me, sorry.
And he just ran in here now, telling me they robbed him.
They robbed me.
You want to see crazy.
Castro! Castro!
Oga?
Okay, you're waiting for me to call you 2 times before you answer me.
No, but sir, I'll be the rush to come. Morning, sir.
Did you sweep this house today?
Yes, I sweep them half, so I say make a rush, wash this dog.
Okay, you sweep half, like you sweep half. Mm-hmm. I waiting for me to come and do the rest.
No. I say make a quickly wash this dog. No, say they will soon come, sir.
Castro.
Sir.
Castro.
Sir.
Okay. Go to that store.
Thank you, sir.
What is thank you, sir? I said, go outside there and buy me a recharge card, 1,000. You say, thank you, sir.
Recharge card?
Yes, sir. Recharge card, sir.
All right. 1,000. Okay, sir.
That's wrong.
I did not know. I ran at this one. Hello, how are you?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, my dear. You want to drink this tea?
Yes, sir.
No, return it. Return it. Keep our bottle water. My name is Castro, but you can call me Castro BTC.
Okay, my name is Jennifer.
Oh, Jennifer, I see. I don't know if I can have your control, your number.
No. We'll see some other times.
Oh, okay.
Yes,
okay,
yes.
No problem.
Alright, thank you very much.
Alright, I don't want to bother you. As the owner of the estate. Which owner of the estate? I don't want to bother you. Okay, that's it. Okay. How much is
1,000.
Oh, that's 1,000. Okay, I will pay. No matter that, no matter you. Oh, wow. I think I won't go there, okay, now. Hi.
Buy me airtime from this street here. You took all the day.
Ah, got no be small thing.
Abeg, give me the airtime, abeg. I have somebody I want to call.
Everything. got no be small thing today. I don't know, so all those things for the disaster, where the vigilante pursue, they no pursue, they finish. Oh, God, what did I say? I don't do that, I want to buy a car, though. Now I got to come out. Where's the money? I say, which money? If I know, don't like my ear. Ah! You like me? I said, they don't know, I won't like me. Now I won't like Decker. I think I don't want to slap me at Decker. They slap me at Decker. Now they fall me, me fall out. Fall me, me fall out. Okay, now we begin to refund ourselves for there. No, be smart, you know. They carry the money.
You mean they robbed you in this our estate?
Okay, this is not smoke they see for there. No, be smoke, oh. Now dogs. I mean, they raise dogs.
Hey!
They can't go say, I don't cool. If not me, that type for those states. Now, key for that, you see, they say I'm other person.
Security in this our estate. You don't expect me to believe this in
yourself. Oga, even the security said no, they secure. That's why I said, I defend myself. Because I self defense.
So you did not buy my car. They collected your money.
And at this one, I just water. I don't need show water.
See, let me tell you the truth. I'm tired of you. I am very, very tired of you. I'm very much tired. Why will you be giving me excuse like this now? So now you just want me to believe that my money is gone.
what took you so long? I've been here waiting for you.
And I have to stop by and teach you to get what you eat. Sorry. Babe, let me go just to you. I saw this guy, very nice guy.
You should.
Just saying to pay for my bills.
And then you saw the guy?
Yes.
Is this my estate?
This is your estate. Oh.
And he paid for your bills.
Seriously.
His
father is the owner of the estate, because you're saying something like that.
You also
said his father is the owner
of the estate. All those flowers
with the... Wow. Meanwhile, you turn here. I sent this one to go and buy me airtime, and he just giving me still yes, so.
Babe, this is the guy I saw now. This is the guy I told you about that paid for my bills.
Oh, it's my pleasure, ma. Nah, sorry, baby. It not be me. It doesn't know me.
Babe, this is the guy. He told me his dad is the owner of the estate. He's what? Yes.
But guys, you see, if I tell you, say, this life, now nah, two that they see. Maybe he doesn't see myself on my like. That's why mother is not me, sorry.
And he's just running here now, telling me they robbed him.
They robbed me.
He's the guy that paid for my bills and bought me those things. He even told me his father is the owner of the estate.
Kasho.
Oga.
Your father gets estate.
I know, my papa gets not be village in my park day. And that not be me.
You mean you use the money I sent you to get me stuff to pay for?
I got it with me. I got it with me. Don't be me. I got it with me.
Why are you crying now?
I got it with me. I saw this day go there because of 1,000 naira now where I take the good Samaritan for her. Take the exactly for work. So now my girl get this babe. She just collect. You see what made the sack? I want to go check what I do for inside. I got it! Calm down. Help me.
Young man, who are you? Why do you have to barge into my car like that?
Just complete, you understand?
I should complete or what? Who are you?
Bring your put that skipper, bring your voice down. Why are you shouting? Come to the back.
Hey! This man!
That thing I gave you the other time, you just drop it, eh? Thank you. Chidim, how are you? You are surprised, right? Don't be surprised. That is your seat. You're supposed to be sitting down there.
Hey!
You see? She messed up with her life. You thought I wouldn't make it. I have arrived. This is just my little thing I use, the moppy gun.
He shock you.
He shock you, Abby. Over how many years you have seen movie with this your leg? You will suffer.
Hey!
You will hear her. My brother, come and take this thing. Let's get out of this place. Where is this thing, sir?
Yeah!
I was just sitting inside the car waiting for you to come out so we can drive out. All of a sudden, this man came out from nowhere. He just dragged me out of my own car.
Really?
Young man, who are you? Do you know him?
Yes, he's my ex.